Bézier node editing creates vectors that are composed of nodes and curves. From the Graphic Edit Tools flyout, choose Bézier Node Edit. In the Smart Bar, notice the Node Edit button, which means that clicking on the workspace will create new nodes. Clicking will place a single node, whereas click and drag will also define a curve, and the node type will vary according to how we draw. After drawing a few nodes, click the Node Edit button, and now we can manipulate what we have drawn. A selected node will have handles that vary according to its node type in the Smart Bar. For example, if this were a symmetrical node, then the magnitude and angle of the handles are linked. As a cusp node, the adjoining handles can be adjusted independently. For a smooth node, the handle angles are linked, but their magnitudes are independent. And the line node will form a straight line according to the order in which the nodes were drawn. Before continuing, notice in the Smart Bar how two buttons are active. Remember that each node has two handles, and the line button indicates how one handle forms a line, and the other handle behaves as a smooth node. In other words, their angles are linked, but we can adjust the magnitude. If we change from smooth to cusp, the handle angle can again be adjusted independently. And we can change back from cusp to smooth, which forces the handle angle to snap back to match its sister. The Smart Bar also has buttons for break, join, and connect. For example, with this node selected, clicking break will form two nodes. And after selecting these two nodes, click join to form a new segment. Selecting these nodes, clicking connect will combine the two nodes. Note that right-clicking on the workspace reveals the node palette, which has the node types and the break, join, and connect tools. The Add Node and Delete Node buttons are special editing modes. Click the Add Node button and then click along an existing segment to add nodes. For the Delete Node button, either click individual nodes or sweep select to delete. After making a selection, click the Scale button to reveal bounding box controls that can be manipulated like an independent object. The Rotate button behaves in a similar fashion, though the center handle can be moved to change the center of rotation. In addition to manipulating individual nodes, entire segments can be edited. Next to the Node Edit button, click the Segment Edit button. The segment is defined by clicking two locations. Notice how each click creates a node, and the intervening nodes become selected. We can reverse this selection by clicking on the workspace. With these nodes selected, we then right-click to reveal the segment palette. This palette has tools for forming corners, curves, and line segments. For example, I can form my selection into a curve and perform additional curve adjustments as required.